Hi, I'm Vance, and welcome back to Repair and Replace. In this episode, I'll show you how to replace the backup battery in a TOTO EcoPower flushometer. The EcoPower has a built-in hydroelectric generator. As the water flows through the microturbine, electric power is stored in the capacitor, which is used to power the system. The backup battery provides supplementary power during periods of low use, such as a weekend. Since the flushometer needs to be flushed to generate power, a dead battery might prevent the valve from flushing during inactivity. If you see a red light flash in 4-second intervals, then that means the battery is low and should be replaced. To begin, you'll need a 3-volt wired battery and a 1/8-inch security hex wrench. Use the security hex wrench to loosen the top cover screws. Now lift up the cover and disconnect the wires. Unplug the solenoid and generator. Then set the cover off to the side. Disconnect the battery wires. Now remove and discard the old backup battery. Slide the new battery into the mounting bracket and reconnect the wires. Reconnect the wires to the solenoid and generator. Replace the cover and tighten the set screws. After the battery is connected, it will take about 5 minutes for the electronics to fully initialize. The red light will flash in 4-second intervals until the initialization is completed. If you found this video useful, then subscribe to our channel. We're constantly filming new content every week, so let us know what repairs you'd like to see next. Now, if you need a part for that repair, and explore our website. We stock thousands of hard-to-find parts, and we'll ship it out to you the same day. Thanks for watching.